Perhaps I'll just add a couple of points. One is when the administration turned over at the end of January, it was very clear that there were some states that had too much vaccine on the shelf because they were so stringent in their requirements and as to who would get it. And that by having those such tight requirements that they were unable to distribute vaccine fast enough. There were other states that, as you said, opened up a very wide spigot and there were too many people in line. And so what we spent a lot of time early on doing is making sure we could have the need meet the supply. And we're still working on that, right? Because we know that the supply has been less. I do think that somewhere in the weeks to month ahead, we're going to be in an inflection point where we're going to have more vaccine and we're going to have people who want it. And what we really need to do now is to ensure that the hard work that we're doing in all of this outreach and all of this sort of groundwork that we're trying to do to reach community organizations and messaging and to counter mis and disinformation is going to really reap benefits when we have so much vaccine. And as Dr. Nunez-Smith said, you have to redouble your efforts in all of this, because if we're going to reach equity, it's not going to happen because we want it to. It's going to happen because we're going to work twice as hard to get there.